My husband was deployed in October of 2009.
After he left, everything just felt like it sank.
Just didn't really like life at the time.
The hardest thing was just trying to figure out a new routine.
When you're a military family, things like the arts really are extra here at ASU Gammage. The Arizona Lottery enables 200 military dependents to come to the theater 3 times a year. This is our way of saying thank you, and we can never say thank you enough.